We love the iSymphonic Orchestra app. It's a full multi-timbral synth offering rich orchestral sounds. We've had a number of users tell us that they use GeoShred to control iSymphonic Orchestra. This is a brief overview of how to set up GeoShred and iSymphonic Orchestra to work together. On the iSymphonic side, you will want to turn on Run App in background. You'll also want to set the pitch bend range to be plus or minus 1200 cents so that iSymphonic can respond to GeoShred slide mode. On the GeoShred side, you'll want to choose the multi-MIDI configuration under Menu MIDI. Under the DIN, choose the iSymphonic MIDI port and be sure to choose MIDI Out. Because each string in GeoShred can send on a different MIDI channel, it's possible for your performance to be multi-layered using iSymphonic's parts. GeoShred can also send MIDI Continuous Controller 7 expression using key Y on a per-channel basis, yielding a very expressive performance. We've set up a preset for iSymphonic that can send Continuous Controller 7 from Key Y. You can find a link to that preset in the description below. Good luck with your symphonic creations, and please send us a link to anything amazing that you make.